You know, a couple of years ago, I was introduced by a jig and a pig. A jig and pork rind by one of the world's greatest fishermen in the history of the world is Bobby Murray, won the very first Bassmaster Classic. He introduced me to a live rubber jig with a pork frog on the back, and it immolated a crawfish. Well, today, there are so many soft plastic crawfish baits. I love to fish a jig, but for me, when the water temperature gets 65 to 70 degrees, I prefer a soft plastic like a chigger crawl. This is a crazy leg chigger crawl. One of my favorite is a pit boss. I prefer in clear water, a pit boss or a chigger crawl in most cases over a jig. Now I will tell you, nothing catches a big fish like a jig, but you can use a pit boss or a chigger crawl and immolate that crawfish to a T, and I think for the most part you'll increase your numbers considerably in warmer water fishing the soft plastic crawfish versus fishing a jig.
I'm getting tired of catching these old big fish. It takes so long to wind them in.